The relativity of truth entails the relativity of the existence of the world. When I imagine myself as others, I only imagine myself, not others. This world is not the same for everyone. The beginning is a pure and, so to speak, still immersed in mute experience. Horizons are predetermined potentialities.